Today's assignment is to get a reading by defeating one of these creatures in this location. Good luck. Today's assignment is to get a reading by defeating one of these creatures in this location. Good luck!
I'm
Clavulum badge is giving me an orange reading. Average Inquan readings. Well done!
My heart gladdens to see you, for your help is greatly needed. This will be a difficult mission. Welcome, O mighty wizard. If you seek the Keeper of the Fang, you must first defeat the Defender, the Guardian, and the Protector of the Fang. But wait! Next, you must show cunning as well as might and solve their riddles.
Stone. Show your eyes and grieve with your heart. Come to the shadows and prepare to depart.
Thank you. This door opens only when the three mysteries located throughout this greater chamber have been solved.
This is my domain. You will pay for your trespasses, young wizard.
You've done it. We have the Golden Fang. But as much as I am mesmerized by its presence, I hope we never use its power. At last, during the Great Sleep, we learned the power of balance and vowed never to upset it again. Proceed. You may wonder, young wizard, why we caused the Great Sleep. The truth is, we felt we had no choice once we realized the Krakanamakan had been stolen. I hope you do not feel misled. I question the wisdom of ever writing such a dangerous book, but now you understand why we must fight to retrieve it. We know Krakhotep, the ruling Tut of the Sphinx, last controlled the Krakanamakan. I know him well. He's certain to be hiding behind guards in the Emperor's retreat. Meet me inside, and we will find a way to defeat him. There was once a great champion of the arena. This fighter was so great that even in his old age he was undefeatable. Not a single challenger could touch him. Because of this, he sealed himself away so that one day someone would come forth and be a worthy opponent. Many have tried to defeat him, but none have succeeded thus far. I think you may be able to do it, though. Gather the statuettes carried by the hall servants in the Champions Hall. Using these and some other things, I will be able to let you summon and challenge him.
Thank you.
These are in fine condition. We have the first requirement to summon the great champion, and now we need the second. For this, we need a weapon of great power. Thar, Bort Mallet-Main's hammer, is the only weapon powerful enough for the job.
Thank you.
Excellent. Now there is only one thing remaining. The last thing we need is soul dust. No small amount, though. We'll need enough to light these three braziers. Retrieve for me the soul dust from the three Fang Guardians in the vault. They should provide enough for the braziers.